welcome to the show. This is the part where I kill about 2 minutes introducing the opening band.
I don't really like this part because it's an opportunity to come out and say hey, and see who's here and who's not here. Hey, look at the, some of the empty seats. Should we put little notes on their seats?
I have their seats.
Can you have their seats?
Yeah.
You have better seats than those are.
No, there's only three down here.
Oh, no, there aren't. Well, there's one missing there.
Yeah,
and there's two there. You have great seats, P.S. Great seats. Everybody here has a great seat because I love this theater. I love how cozy it is. People upstairs. What if this was my tour? I just come out and go, hey everybody! Good to see you. Bye. That'd be fun. I'd get paid way too much if that was my gig. How are you guys? You good? I see a lot of you find it important to film this part of the show. Wow. Didn't realize entertainment's come to that. Yes, as my tan fades away, I can tell that I'm in the UK. Well, I'm stoked to be here. It's been a long time since we've been up here. And thank you all for seeing the poster or the ad and putting it on your calendar to be with us tonight. I brought four of my best friends with me, my collaborators on the new album, Yes. They are fantastic musicians, great people, and they all have beautiful smiles. They were handpicked, those smiles, by the creator. Please welcome to the stage Coldplay. Subject to availability. Who do we have instead? Raising. Please welcome Raising Jane.
Starting with your feet, it's a meditation. Think before you speak. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, 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 oh. See it in the room. Feel it in the beat. It's always around. Just like it's talking to you now. You just have to listen.